150 plus year shop. I'm going to try a couple of items here in Mussoorie. That's Landour and what chalk. I'll just have a look. सर ये आइटम को आपने क्या बोला ये
सोन हलवा
सोन हलवा और ये भी आपकी ट्रेडिशनल
हाँ, बेकरी हमारी अपनी है पैटीज है पनीर कुलचा है दे आर ऑल्सो वेरी डिफरेंट एंड नाइस
और फिर सब की चेयर
पे ये सब सेव रही है नमकीन मटकी आठ से सेकंड शुरू किया बात कर
सर पैकेट कितने ग्राम का है और ये कितने का सर वेरी रीजनेबल आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू हैव सर एंटायर पैकेट मिठाई तो मैं पैक कर लूंगा वट एवर आई कैनॉट ईट बिकॉज दे लुक वेरी अट्रैक्टिव ट्राई आउट दीज सेलेक्टेड आइटम्स That's Sohan halwa. The chocolate barfi.
There is no chocolate in it.
Okay.
Only chocolate.
Okay.
I am the eighth generation running this outfit.
We have Mr. Ashwani Mittal with us, and it's. Been eight generations, they are into this business. And what I had today is something which reminds me of old Delhi charm, old Banaras charm, and Amritsari food out here in Mussoorie. This is perhaps the best Sohan halwa I ever had in life. This roll had a flavor of paan, and it is so amazing and so light. It's a gooey goodness dollop of sweet. It's beautiful. This barfi was pure mawa, 100% mawa, and I did not get a very strong, you know, tinge of chocolate.
There's no chocolate.
This is just like burnt mawa, but it is not burnt. It does not, you know, feels burnt. What is this, sir?
It is the same thing. Initially, this is Bal Mithai.
Huh.
This is our traditional sweet of Hills.
Okay.
Chocolate Barfi, we have invented the new thing.
Huh.
Because the Bal Mithai is slightly sweeter.
Uh-huh.
It is the same content. Because you stick the sugar balls with sugar only.
And what is this, sir?
This is Atta Laddu.
Atta Laddu?
Yes. It's simple, which you might have. Our flavor is slightly different.
Amazing. Oh sir, ye, what is this?
This is Bengali sweet malai chop. So with coconut and the filling, the flavor is totally different.
This was a bit different.
Yes.
It's not the way it is done in Bengal. And their collection of namkeens is amazing. This was so light.
Sweet, we had stopped making in 60s. After 20-30 years, just again started it. And people are liking it.
Hey, it's lovable, sir. Totally bahut badhiya. Bahut badhiya. It's very nice meeting you, Mr. Mittal. Thank you. Thank you. The owner told me that this is similar to the item I had earlier. But it has those, you know, homeopathic sugar balls on it. It's called Bal Mithai. And it has, you know, a shelf life of 1 month, even in summer season. So that is amazing. This is burnt mawa, which does not taste like burnt.